So these are the 6 new tags for my Christmas collection. I've also got a reindeer, the Christmas tree, and a star. I've also got a gingerbread man, but I didn't have any of these cut out. But I'm going to make a variety pack of these and sell these on my shop. So there'd be 2 of each of these tags in the set. My mum requested that I send her some of my thank you cards this weekend, so I'm going to show them all off too. The line art flowers are all part of the same set, and the thank you words are a different set. Thank you. She also then decided she wants some tags. So I'm giving her one of each of my mini tags from all three of my Christmas tag sets. I designed these Christmas cards. And I really wanted to print them on A7 size cards. But I have a problem with my printer. It can't do borderless prints on anything but A4 size. So the only way I could print them is to have this white border around them. I like them, but I thought of a way to get them borderless. So I had to order some thick A4 card